fan. Visual art for me has always been kind of therapeutic, and I really love when other people look at my work and it makes them happy. That's the most important part to me, is that other people get good vibes from it. And when I make art, I try to feel good. It makes me feel positive and optimistic. And that's the feeling I want other people to have. I've been doing it ever since I could hold a crayon, like when I was really little. And I just want other people to have the same feeling and joy when I make it, when they see it. It's always been a part of my life, and I wouldn't live a day without it. This one is called Typographic Marilyn Monroe. The piece itself has a quote on it from her specifically. And it says, "I have no problem living in a man's world as long as I can be a woman in it." And I wanted to show kind of the disposition between women and men by surrounding her with masculine iconic like objects. So you have like a fedora and a mustache and a golf club contrasting to her very pale skin and this bright red outfit that she has on.
Got this girl right here. This is a self one, I presume?
Yeah, it's a self portrait.
Nice. This looks like a mix of my childhood.
Yeah, this one's kind of a retrospective. It's a screen print that's 10 colors. And when I started drawing it, I actually started doing doodling in my notebook. And I think I drew the lollipop first, and then I cut the stars, and I kept sketching, and this just kind of happened. And then I decided to turn it into a more elaborate, a piece of art, you know. A lot of times my work just starts in doodles on my sketchbook, and then it becomes real work. And I just, sketching is my brain story.
That's somebody wants to, let's say, purchase your art or contact you, uh-huh. how can they reach you?
Well, my email is mvann, it's one M, two N's,